out right now, Michael. Great third leg here by the Bulldogs. And Oakland Tech is going to take this one going away where it's all about the time now. 44-45 to the finish line, looking for a 50.5.
And they got
a 49.8, an official time right there, as coming in at about 54. They're going to say 49.64 on the official finish for Oakland Tech as they qualify for state and win the title in girls division one, or excuse me, girls 4x100. Skyline finishes with a 53.98, Oakland Tech a 49.64.